Authorities are investigating after a one-year-old child dies from a possible overdose in Fayette. He's been identified as Lavelle Lopez. Jefferson County officials say he was in the care of a foster parent, and another child is also in critical condition at UMMC. The Jefferson County coroner says it will take 4 to 6 weeks for a toxicology report to come back to confirm the cause of death.